report chart, and this is your Marijuana Money Minute. Earnings season is underway, and with the sector in a bear market, there seems to be a lot of pressure on companies to deliver solid results. GW Pharmaceuticals managed to do just that, but the stock still tumbled, confusing shareholders. The company reported third quarter net sales of $86 million in the cannabis drug Epidiolex. Revenue for the quarter was $91 million, and that beat estimates. The losses were cut to $13 million versus last year's net loss of $79 million. Still, the stock sold off. Innovative Industrial Properties beat analyst estimates with revenue that rose over 200% to $11 million and earnings per share of 55 cents. The dividend increased 30% to 78 cents per share, and they're one of the few cannabis companies that even pays a dividend. The stock did jump over 9% on that news. CV Sciences, though, disappointed with revenue of $12.6 million. That missed estimates by $6 million. That decline was attributed to reduced sales. No kidding, right? Merida priced its IPO to form a $120 million special purchase acquisition company. The symbol will be MCMJU. Tilt Holdings closed on a $35 million private placement, which will be used to pay off a high interest rate bridge loan. The company also agreed to board changes. Terratech is merging with the over-the-counter drug company OneCore, and they may spin off their cannabis holdings. Suniva lost its CFO, but they said their CannaPharm Rex deal is still on. MetaPharm Labs filed to list on the NASDAQ this week. Those guys behind me. And that's it. I'm Deborah Bortar reporting for the Green Market Report from Times Square.